gentlemen, the difference between the failures and the success people, the poor and the rich, it only depends on their habits, and it also depends on their rules that they follow each and every day of their life. So you, as an amazing offer today, I've come to share with you that you must engage yourself with the best. You must engage yourself with the best of the best so that you can know how the best think. And by you knowing how the best think, you're going to start thinking success. And when you think success, you attract success. By you thinking and attracting success, you're going to consider the source that the information and the advice that is coming from so that you can know who to listen to and who not to listen to. Stay hydrated and be energized each and every day that you can go there and kick the day and become amazing as the greatest alpha that you will create to be. And me, my job here getting alpha male experience is what? To empower, to encourage, to motivate, and to energize you so that you can become 5-star. So that you can become the best of the amazing alpha that you were created to be. So, you alpha, today I'm going to be talking and encouraging and building you so that you can take your boy game into an alpha male success game. Because by the end of this video, I assure you that you're going to understand how the success lives and how they stay success, and you will do the same in this area to become the best of the alpha male that you are created to be. So alpha, are you ready to take your alpha game into a success alpha male plus game? Welcome, gentlemen. It's me, your boy Maz. Welcome again back to the channel of Getting Alpha Male Experience. Game with Maz. This is the one and only show that teaches you, inspire you, encourage you, motivate you, and energize you so that you can become the best version of the male version that you were created to be. So, gentlemen, if you are new to this channel, welcome to the family. Consider subscribing down, putting a notification so that you don't miss each and every content, because two content comes each and every week for you. I'm talking about Tuesday and Friday. I'm going to be dropping free videos for you, so I don't want you to miss them. And I know you don't want to miss them, because they're going to build you, encourage you, and you're going to become the best. But in the meantime, drop me a like so that we can get down to business and start up the show. You ready? Let's start up. You see, each and every successful person out there, they got these rules that they engage themselves with, the rules of engagement that builds them and that makes them successful and that makes them the alpha male that they are truly are. So you are not just like anybody. You are watching this channel. That means you are one of the best and you're the chosen ones. So you watching Game with Maz, Getting Alpha Male Experience today, I'm going to be talking about the rules of engagement of the successful people and the rules of engagement that you must implement this year, this January, this 2020. If you implement these rules of engagement, I assure you that by the end, you're going to be the best and you're going to be the confident, the amazing alpha that you were created to be. The first rule of engagement that you, as an amazing alpha, that you must engage and you must put in your life so that you can become the best and you can live your life to your full potential. The first rule of engagement that you must implement today, right now, in your life, is that you must engage with the best for you to be the best. Are you, as an amazing alpha, are you familiar with the top performers that are there in your area of interest, in the category that you're building yourself, that you want to be the best at? Do you know the top players of their game? You must understand that the best person that you are learning from, the person that you're learning your skill and everything that you want to improve it from, is that it determines who you truly gonna become. Because if you learn from the best, you're surely gonna be the best. But if you learn from people who are not really sure about what they're doing, you are not really gonna advance and you're not gonna take yourself and live your life to your full potential, because you are the amazing alpha. So who do you learn from? Are you learning from the best, or you're not learning from the best? So if you are not learning from the best, starting right now today, you, as an amazing alpha, you must understand that you must engage yourself with the best for you to be the best. That is the first rule of engagement. Engage yourself with the best for you to be the best. And also, the second thing, rule of engagement that you must implement in your life today, the second rule of engagement, how does the best do this thing? So you must think like the best and you must think like your success. That's how you attract success in your life. You must analyze analyze how the best, analyzing how the best think and how the best do stuff and how the best implement and execute each and every deal or challenge that comes in their way. You must start thinking as the leaders, how do they do this? How do they implement their things? How do they execute all the goals and how do they keep in track and become best? It's all about you studying as well how the best and how the success people are thinking, because if you can think, because it all starts in your thoughts, so if you can think success, you can attract success. So it's not all about studying how they do stuff, it's all about studying as well how they think, so that you must start today thinking success, then you attract success. If you think success, you attract success. So pay attention to how the success say things despite to what they are saying. Think and listen, pay attention to how they say stuff, not what they say, but how they're saying stuff. That's how you start to think success. And if you think success, you attract success and you become the best of the alpha male today. Now that you have engaged yourself in these rules of engagement, the third rule of engagement that you must put in your life today, the third rule of engagement is that you must take whatever that you want to develop, that you want it to grow, and you ask yourself, how can I, as an alpha male, how can I even do it better than the success are doing? And if you can think better than how the success are thinking, that means your success is going to be attracted even more and more, because you are amazing, isn't it? Nobody out there have this perfection in him, that everything that he does it to the perfection. Now, you see, even the success, they stand up, they take steps, they drop down, they get themselves up, they keep moving, because they understand that by you falling and getting up, you're gonna do better and better and better, and that's how you grow and become the best, because it's all about you growing and it's all about you falling and trying to be better than you were last time, than you were yesterday. You take what is already working, when you take what is already working and you polish whatever that is already working, you adjust it every time and you try to improve it each and every day. My man, hey, I'm sounding like a guru, but my man, if you can polish it, adjust it and improve whatever that you have right now in the meantime, it's not about what you do not have, it's about you using what you have right now, that you can prepare yourself for your future and you can be the best. So improve what you have, polish what you have, adjust what you have, and be the best. The fourth rule of engagement that you must implement right now today is that you must consider the source. Consider your source. What is you good at? Is it the information that you're getting right now at a certain time or at a certain place that you are at? Or is it how you're going to use the information and you're going to grow yourself and implement it in your life? Considering the source is remembering that you, as an amazing offer, you must be very careful on who you take advice from. Other people, they come to tell you, do this, do that, do this. But then, they don't do shit. They don't do nothing. They're just sitting there, waiting under a tree for a miracle to happen. But they're not. Then they try to give you advice and tell you, why don't you try this? Why don't you try this? Yo, man, why don't you try that? Because as an amazing offer, you must understand, you must consider your source. And who am I taking advice from? Because if you take other people, they just talk, they just good at talking, but they do nothing. They don't take out the work. They're always lazy. They don't want to sleep. They don't want to take out the work. So you, as an amazing offer, you must consider your source. You must be careful who you listen to. But you, being careful of who you're listening to today, boys, I assure you that you're going to be the best of the amazing offer and you're going to take your success game to the next level. This is one of the rules of engagement that you must implement in your life today, that you must consider your source. Who are you taking advice from? Are you taking advice from people who are just talking? Oh, is this advice really gonna help you? Or it's not gonna work at all, because other people, they just gonna say stuff, but they can't prove it, they can't do it, they can't put this thing to work. So you, as an amazing alpha, consider your source today. With this fifth rule of engagement, every time that you go, is that you, as an amazing alpha, you must stay hydrated. Guys, drinking water is one of the most important things that I recommend you each and every time on this show. You must drink water and you must stay and keep your body hydrated. You must make sure that the temple of the Lord is hydrated, is clean, and you are drinking water, you are energized, you're empowered, you're motivated by watching this video, and you're drinking water. So right after watching this video, my bro, go get yourself a glass of water and drink it through and make yourself amazing. This is the fifth rule of engagement. If you implement it today, your life is gonna be big and you're gonna be successful before you even know. So drink water and stay hydrated. That was it, gentlemen, for me today on Getting Alpha Male Experience, and I hope that you enjoyed this video and I hope that you find it informative. And if you did, don't be afraid to dropping us a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, bro, if you are new, so that you don't miss each and every video that comes your way. I got 2 videos that are gonna be coming your way. That's Tuesday, that's Friday. There's 2 free content for you, so you just need to subscribe and hit that bell, and you're gonna get to business as quick as possible. So Alpha Male, share with your friends so that you can help us grow and help us all grow. Comment right down below so that commenting can keep going, bro. And you can help us all grow and help us as the Alpha Male grow. So for me, Mas, the rest of the game with Mas, my homie, we are out. So stay hydrated, be amazing all the time. But one last thing you must keep in your heart is that be kind, like all the time. Peace.